this is a ghost. He might be the ghost, but...
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and start. Welcome to part two of Drake's Fortune. This is our road to Uncharted 4. And I think what I'm going to do is, after finishing one Uncharted game each, I'm going to go to a different game at least one session. So it may take us a long while before we actually get to Uncharted 4, but we're on our way there, eventually. Just haven't decided what games I'm gonna play in between. So I'll figure that out later. So continuing where we left off at the fortress. Okay, got the Uzi. And I hope I remember this right. And just to reiterate, this is pretty much the part where I ended at. I don't mean at the last session, I mean whenever I first started trying to play this back years and years ago. No. So, everything else from here on out is entirely new to me. Question is, do I even know where I'm going? Okay, I think I went backwards. That. But do I actually need to go there?
Shoot the kill.
Well, I got my answer. Okay, so I was going the right way. Heal. That's not good. grenades. Okay, so I'm back to that. Oh, that guy wasn't jumping. See, I'm certainly making them fly. Okay, let's see. Ammo. No. Is song request on? No. Let me check. Let's see here. Okay, I'll put it on. Or not. Nice troll, though. That is so weird. Okay. Oh, and, by the way, this is, of course, through my PS4. I actually keep the volume on the computer down. In most cases, just because it would make even more of an echo, if that makes any sense. That's why I normally don't really have songs on here. Let's see here. Okay. Okay, how do I get up there? Probably this way. Oh. Sneak attack. Okay. No openings there. Okay, so I'm back where I was before. There's gotta be some way of climbing up here. I'm probably just not seeing it. Stairs there for a second. Okay, maybe I do have to go back out, but this is probably just a dummy area.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, that didn't go over so well. Just because I can. Alright, let's try that again and see if I'm missing something still. Is that even a real path? I don't know. I'll check it once more time. Just to see if I missed something. And after that, new plan. I know that's not the way. Can I swing on these vines? I was actually... I know I said the vines, but I actually meant grab the rock too, but apparently you can't. So that's clearly not the way. Oh, now I am so stupid. You gotta be kidding me. How did I miss that? Oh, anything else here? No? Good. Alright. Have to get there somehow. Yeah, I get it. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Just checking for more treasure. Okay. So. I think it's pretty clear what we need to do, but let's check this area out real fast. See if there's any treasures. No, no treasures here, from the looks of it. Thank you.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
I'm on the side of probably both. That's what I thought.
Hello?
Buca Pintu!
Siapaini, Pichara Sekara!
Ah, crap. Sialano! Chepatan, Buca Pintu!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Yeah, that didn't work out as planned, did it? Ooh, a Wesson. Is there any way out? Yeah. Alright. Actually, wait a minute. Yeah, take that. They get hit pretty hard with this thing. Okay, so. Not that much ammo. Is that gate locked? No, it's just a gate. See what all we have here. Micro. And might as well.
Sweet.
Actually, I'm gonna keep that for the trophy just in case. We're still not done get with the AK, I believe. Well, okay, I'm gonna have to get closer. Still not close enough. is that? Through here. I think I'm wrong, as normal. Aha. Well, I thought I could do something. There's a barrel there. Where exactly? Oh, Greg, I got one shot left. I better make it count. Okay. Got it.
This place could use a good plumber.
Where did they all come from?
Three shots usually kills these dudes, apparently. Except for that one.
Shoot to kill! He's over here! Hunt him down!
Oh, get up behind me. Thank you. two can play the same game. Find any treasure in this room, so we're gonna skip that. Instead, we're gonna find a way up. Here we go. Oh, I didn't even notice that part. I see what I'm doing now. This gets to the room. Or it should. Oh yeah, that's right. I thought the other place was it. Nope, chapter 6, Unlocking the Past.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower?
Oh, son of a bitch!
Yeah. He can't even die even in a... in a cutscene. A little unusual. Kills AK 47.
This.
I don't know what it is, but I'm not going to go into it just yet. I guess I will now. Got our AK-47 trophy, so next is the shotgun.
Same symbol. What's that got to do with the tower?
Okay. Going up. Pressed it. Guess I didn't press it fast enough. I don't know.
Thank you.
There we go. I hate it when it does that. Oh, I see a treasure behind that tree. Try and get it later.
Excuse me. Yep.
All right. Got the keys. Just go back here real fast. Found a treasure. Silver Inca mask. Wish it was gold. Yeah, we don't need that right now. Yep, just as I expected. Got M79. Come on, not again. I need more ammo somewhere. I gotta keep the Wesson for a while. To at least get my kills in for it. That was a whole lot of grenades I had to deal with. Horrible. Should have just punched him.
Thank you.
Sweet.
All right, back to the mic room. Kinda wishing he had a flashlight right now.
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
He's over there!
Well. Thanks for the ammo.
Tower.
Well, that's for an AK, but that's not what I'm looking for.
Where'd she go?
Running on ice.
This must have been Drake's.
Spy class.
So what were you looking for, huh?
Probably whatever was on that mound right there.
Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena.
There she is.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Tibetan!
I think
open
she's sure.
Goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take Dai now.
Dai Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
that much.
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Nice work.
Thanks.
That's funny. Alright.
You know where you're going?
No.
Here they come.
Alright. I like these scenes. I have to say I have a certain fondness for rail shooters. Here, I have the advantage.
Step on it! Punch it!
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
It's not over yet.
So, who was that guy?
Just an old business. Oh, look out!
Oh, no! Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I love rail shooters.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey,
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it! I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Hey, come on.
Of course.
Go, go!
Reward unlocked. Well, she's being shot at.
Oh, for God's sake! Yeah.
Show me your head,
monster.
He's over there.
Shoot the kill.
Getting those Wesson kills in.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay.
She probably feels Listen, differently.
Either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
Aw. I like to be in the one with the machine gun. Oh. Probably won't be this time, but...
We've got company. Hit the barrel!
Oh, it's this kind of mission. Well, I guess we'll have to shoot them too.
Story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying...
In these kind of games, probably.
Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Thanks.
Eh, just watch. These
Looks
things
like
happen.
That cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
See if there's any MP9s here. No, there's not.
There he is.
That's good.
I'll take that. You're still not dead. treasure. Okay, nope.
Get myself into this crap
very easily.
That'll come in handy.
Yeah, might as well use that. Back here. Take the micro. I'll try this again. PM. I'll keep my grenade launcher for the time being. Take that.
Okay.
waiting!
Well, that was stupid. To the tower. They're shooting at.
Okay. Oh, great.
Alright. Tried that, so. So wait, did I kill him? I guess I'll go with the AK for now. Actually, well, I think this would be a good time to end this stream right here. So, I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, a little bit shorter than I normally do, but it's been a really long week. This is a good way for me to loosen up a bit. Okay, so, I'm gonna leave. So, have a good night's sleep. Stay frosty.